For me, the history of food is very important because I feel like when I learn the history of the dish or the cuisine that I'm cooking, I feel like I cook it that much better. I connect to it more.
So you have all these different foods from all over the African diaspora, from Afro-Latino to Afro-Caribbean to the 54 different countries in Africa to African-American cuisine here. It's just really just a big combination of all of the different things that Chef really loves.
It was interesting to hear where the food came from and the history of the food and the fact that it's food like I don't know where I could find anywhere else.
Every dish told a story. Every component was like thoughtful and like well thought out. Chef Cleophus put like so much heart and soul into the menu that it was like it came through in everything. So it was fantastic. Loved it.
I think it's important that you know exactly what it is that you're eating, not just from an ingredients perspective, but like where did these dishes and flavors actually come from. I think it just makes it way more interesting when you're eating to know that this particular dish, you know, is inspired or came from, you know, the ingredients or the crops from this particular country. And I think it just gives us a deeper connection to food. And I think that's what we all want when we're dining, is just like a really great connection to what it is that we're eating.